Hello everybody, BlackTearDrop, welcome back to Worms 3D. Let's just continue with this. Showdown on the OK Corral. Whee! Something about plundering pirates, you son of a bitch.
Avast ye matey! Look how pink beard about the wet
whoopsie has attacked his majestic fleet and plundered our most powerful weapon, the concrete donkey. He taken it back to his lair at Barnacle Bay, a haven for pirates and privateer alike. Your task is clear: recover our donkey and pummel the plundering pirates. Okay, here's the sign. You need to make sure you. The vault the crate is located. You must collect it at all cost. Somehow he survived that? What the fuck? Okay. Brilliant, Sergeant. Okay, kill everybody, don't leave anyone.
What you doing in the army, boy?
What madness be this?
Mon conquer rit a donkey! No, not the bell! No!
Scurvy dog!
Cain! Move it up, people! Smell that! That's fear, son! What you doing in the army, boy?
Poof. Is he trying to commit suicide? Into the water you go! Ho ho! Frenchy French! Why does the AI easy now? Did I just go through the ceiling? I guess I did.
I starve, man.
These guys are so easy. That was a dumb. War never changes.
You are no longer a maggot. Today, you are a marine.
Huh? Did shit about a kid. Placeholder hero vacation. Trying to fix that audio shit. Can't fit. Our hero's vacation didn't quite go to plan. Our tour as dock and ran into some stormy weather. Ended up losing some of the tourists in the drink. Fortunately, our hero ended up being washed onto the coast in the Worms Island. Do your best to help him create enough ruckus in order to alert the Coast Guard of the whereabouts so he can be rescued. Shit. Use the jetpack goodies from the shark shit, boy. I can't read that fast, for fuck's sake! got two girders. Now get clear to top of the lighthouse. Wait, where's my jetpack then? Oops! Okay, now I got this time. Come on. Look out, earthquake. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That earthquake seemed to have covered some hidden crate. There's more? What the fuck? I have a feeling all of them are jetpacks. What? Is it inside the thing? Come on, come on, come on! Alright, now I have the guard's attention. That took for fucking ever! Mission complete, now you can do something else. Super cheap challenge, I got on the ground. Hook, line, skimmer! What is this? Oh, I just need to kill these bastards, okay. Gather your scattered arsenals, blah blah blah. Vermin. Scum. Vermin. Scum. I'm sick of seeing these faces. Let's clean this place up. It's like the mirror of the house. I have time to fucking read! Three, a bazookas. Bazooka! Oh, hit the barrel! Yeah, there she blows.
Are you starving, man?
If you jumped in the water, I would have fucking laughed my ass off.
Are you starving, man?
I'm not your friend, son. Understand?
I'm your fucking leader.
Let's see how you fire that weapon, soldier.
I aim up a god. How am I supposed to hit that guy?
No!
Oh. Okay, so how am I supposed to hit that guy that is in the ship? There is no barrel. Barrel.
Let's see how you fire that weapon, soldier.
I hit the same thing twice! Fucking hell!
Are you starving, man?
How am I supposed to get across that without dying? same rock a fucking again. What the fuck? How the?
What you doing in the army, boy?
What the fuck?
Ten hut.
Bazooka, come on now. Needed to aim a little bit of a higher spot.
Oi, starboard man!
Three bazookas, let's go.
Let's see how you fire that weapon, soldier.
I keep hitting the fucking propeller. Oh no, the auto aim. Oh fuck. Hell. If I get hit one more time, I'll fall.
Sure as hell, son. Let's see how you fire that weapon, soldier.
Huh. Not gonna lie, I was expecting it to go a wee bit farther. I'm dead. It's like I knew, man. Ten Hatteru. Wait, why don't I just bounce the thing to him? If that's even possible. Hey, let me try. That would not make it. I could hit that island. But Pink Beard is the hardest one to hit.
Feel the blade of my colors.
Almost jumped off the edge. Three bazookas. Come on, let's go. There she blows. Oh,
the fuck am I gonna hit Pink Beard? Ah, fucking a little bit off. The fucking wind is not helping. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh!
You just signed your death warrant,
Let's see how you fire that weapon. Oh, fucking. I wish they were destructible so you can at least fucking kill them, man. Pinkbeard isn't the worst fucking possible location to be. To hell. See hell. Inhale. Sexton hell. I know where the bird spawn. Wait, did I actually hit him? Even work. Yum. Pinch me, he has been wasted. Wait, can I have a clear shot for that guy.
You
eyeballing
me, bro?
If I can get the wind to go a little bit to the right, I can kill Pinkbeard. If I just go here, shoot there, and the wind will take it there. Or, just have a complete luck chance. Fucking nailed it! Fucking nailed it! Darcy blows! Yeah, I know, that's a good USP skin. US PP. The United States PP. Don't die, please.
I'm not your friend, son. Understand? You have dishonored the platoon, buddy.
You finally found out how to destroy the entire enemy team. But, afraid that you're gonna fail it. I just need one bazooka and a whole lot of aim. I wish I had wind resistant weapons, but guess what? It no exist. Oh, these are solid? Since fucking when? How the fuck does that work? Okay. I'll count that as a win. I can't read that fast. Bitch, I can't read that fast. Next mission, nobody writes for free. After a fun day at the fair, you can't just slink away by not paying the disgruntled carnival circus shred screw greed and thrills of each attraction. The landmines collect the crates and the payment at each individual ticket booth. The ride owner, I'm going to let you go until you've been paid. So it's like the computer one. You just have to put landmines in shit.
platoon! Quick work! What you doing in the army, boy?
For the crack. Away with you.
What the fuck?
A light heart lives long.
He'll confirm.
What? I'll bet ya.
The older
the fiddle, the sweeter the tune.
You just signed your death warrant, Private. Watch out, ladies.
Death warrant? I fucking died, dude. Oh fuck. That was quick. I watched this. I've been watching speedruns of this game. What the fuck?
Platoon!
Are you fucking serious? I get stuck. Now I'm gonna die because I'm gonna fucking get knocked out. I was supposed to go under. Oh, that fucking missed. I'm glad. Can you fuck it? What the f- say one. The frames just went to fucking bullshit. Can you stop getting stuck? Can you stop? You're gonna hit me. Why did you backflip? I smell victory, now I smell failure.
good!
Let me guess, 450 damage? Oh. Survive one more rocket blast. Gonna shoot me now. One down, two to go.
How the fuck does that work? Fucking pixel perfect. Lucky pixel perfect shot.
Are you fucking? Why is he Irish?
Stand up,
He has a clear shot on me. You've paid all your rights. However, you're not. You've done damage to the ticket booths. So that's done. Oh, congratulations. I got the. What the fuck is that? That's the bronze cup, isn't it? Silver cup. Hold until relieved. Okay, chaps, the mission is quite simple, really. Storm the enemy installation, take the key location, and follow them until relieved. Remember, hold until relieved. Hold until relieved. Echo, echo. Firstly, we need to inject enemies from those locations. The bridge here. The gun turret. The boat. And the building. After doing it, you need to hold each area until the timer counts down to zero. All while the enemy advance. I thought I jumped into the water. Do we have a jetpack? What the fu- I pressed! I didn't even press the right click, fucking nigger cunt, son of a bitch ass. Sorry. Okay, I'm fine. I'm fine. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, don't we have like... We have like fucking six worms? He's gonna throw a bomb now.
Attack. No!
How the fuck? That last time you only hit what? Oh, yeah. You only hit, didn't fuck. Okay. This game's bullshit. That doesn't want me to win. So fuck it. Why should I even play by the game's rules? Just hack. Just turn on hacks and just make my teammates full health.
Raffaele.
No, I'm staying on that target. That is bullshit! Okay, that did not work the way I intended it to. Okay. Continue. Worm down. Continue with this mission. Mission failed, they say. This is fucking bullshit. Okay, you did not will listen to my orders. He's gonna knock one into the water. I was what the fuck? Never use the grapple rope in this game, it's bullshit. Oh wow, look, they hack! They're just like, oh, you made it to that location, you killed one of our members. That's great, but you have to do that again.
Smell that. That's fear, son.
What the fuck?! Blows up his in his own shape. Oh my fucking god!
Dead.
And I thought I was
gonna be your worst nightmare, soldier. I'm on demand.
We're all on the points.
Attack.
Every worm is on the point. What are you?
Far sure as hell, son.
If I fail this,
I'm not your friend, son. Understand? Counterattack.
Don't care, it's going long. I'm uploading the 200 hour thing.
Smell that? That's fear, son! Attack!
You! He's gonna hit. Yeah, at least he's gonna knock one of my boys down.
Pain, put.
What the fuck? That's how you fuck it. But you still alive?
Six of you boys couldn't kill me. Attack.
You're gonna knock one of them into the water.
No!
Huh, it's not like I know. It's like I've been here ever since I've... Okay. The game wants me to fail.
Watch this.
Did you just say move it, faggot? Okay, well, are we all on...
Miscalculation. Watch this. You eyeballing me, boy? Field supply on the double.
Call this me being fucking dead.
I don't think I'll turn this table over.
final one. The grenade would have done more damn. Did we did? Success? Mission complete. Oh, that feels good.
A textbook operation.
Okay, final one for today. Too bodily good. Let's get that thing. Don't be down the mission. I'm a retard. I didn't even read. I must get to that cargo. Yeah, not a problem. Maybe there is a problem. Oh my god, the water level! I didn't even know that the water was rising. I'll keep an eye on the water. Why am I having so much trouble on this? I made it! Mission complete. Now on to the next one. Okay, let's do one more. What? I didn't fucking mean to. I broke it. Well, I guess that's the end of my video. If you want to see more, leave a like, leave a comment, see you on the next video. Goodbye!